Hey there, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to explore the fascinating world of QR code-based registrations. Whether you are organizing an event, managing a business, or simply want to streamline your registration process, QR codes can be a game changer. So let's dive right in. Before we get into the nitty-gritties, let's quickly cover the basics. QR codes, or quick response codes, are two-dimensional barcodes that contain information. They provide a quick and convenient way for people to register for events, memberships, or other services. All they need to do is scan the QR code and access the registration page or form. Creating a QR code for registrations is incredibly easy. There are numerous online QR code generators available. All you need to do is either create a registration form and add its link to the QR code, or create a QR code with an inbuilt registration form. We'll see how to proceed with each of the two options. Let's see how to create a QR code for registration using a digital form. First, you need to create a digital registration form. To do this, you need to go to any online form service provider. If you want a free basic form generator, you can use Google Forms. But in case you want advanced features, you can go for paid services such as SurveyMonkey or HubSpot. You can also use free HubSpot alternatives available online. Once you generate the form, you'll get a unique URL to the form, form link. Copy this link and head on to a QR code generator. Using Scanova, let's create a website URL QR code. Go to Scanova, select the website URL QR code. Now paste the link you copied and click on Continue. Next, name the QR code and click Create QR code. Now, you will see the preview of the QR code along with the Edit Design option. If you click on Edit Design, a window will pop up, prompting you to choose between two designs, Custom Logo Design and Custom Background Design. Custom Logo Design allows you to add a logo and color to it. On the other hand, Custom Background Design lets you place your QR code on any image. Note that it is a fact that customized QR codes attract much more scans than black and white ones. Hence, if your use case is promotional, add design to your QR code. Once you've decided on design or no design, click on Download. A window will pop up, asking you to sign up for a 14-day free trial. Note that you'll not have to enter your card details while signing up. After signing up, click on Download. A pop-up will prompt you to specify the format and dimensions of the QR code image. Once you specify these details, click Export. Your QR code will be downloaded. It is recommended to test scan the QR code before adding it to your print media creatives. To access and analyze the responses received, head on to your form service provider. Now, let's see how to create a custom QR code with inbuilt registration form. Here, you simply need to choose a QR code generator that offers the lead generation feature and an option to create a custom landing page. Using Scanova for a demo, here's how you can proceed ahead. Go to Scanova and sign up for 14 days trial. From the dashboard, click on the leads option on the left. Next, click on New List. On the page that loads, name your form and start customizing your registration form. You can do it by adding a description box, background color, banner image, and customizing the button text. Here, you'll also see the option fields list. In the fields list, you can add fields as per the information you'd like to your audience to fill. It could be details such as their name, email, and contact number. Once you're done customizing the leads list, click Create. Now, you need to integrate this list with the QR code. Here's what you need to do. Go to your Scanova account's dashboard. From the QR code categories, select any QR code category of your choice based on what you'd like people to see after they fill out the registration form. Say we want them to see a thank you message. Here, we'll select Custom Page QR code. Enter the content that you'd want the end users to see once they fill the form. It could simply be text saying, "Thanks for your response," or even a banner image, your social media handles, or a link to your website. After you've customized your landing page, click Continue. On the page that loads, enter a name for your QR code and select the Capture Leads option under Advanced Settings. From the drop-down menu, choose the leads list that you just created and click on Create QR Code. Next, you will see the preview of the QR code. Under the preview, you'll see the Edit Design option. After clicking on the Edit Design option, you'll see two options to choose from: Custom Logo Design and Custom Background Design. After you have decided on the design, click on Download. A window will open, prompting you to specify the image's format and dimensions. Submit the required details and click on Export. That's it. Your QR code will be downloaded. Now the next question is, where will the form responses go? They'll be recorded in your Scanova dashboard. Here's how to see them. Click on LED from your Scanova account's dashboard. Then click on the list you wish to see the analytics for. On the page that loads, click on Leads Data and Analytics. Here, specify the time period that you'd want to see the data for. Next, click on Get Leads Data. Here, you will see all the analytical data for the chosen time frame for your leads list. You'll also have the option to export it in formats such as CSV, XLS, and XLSX. That's all. You need to know about how a QR code can be used for registration. It's an easy way to get registrations for your use case while ensuring a hassle-free contactless user experience. Once you've created your QR codes, it's time to put them to use. You can print them on flyers, posters, or event tickets. You can also incorporate them into your website, social media posts, or email campaigns. The possibilities are endless. Before we wrap up, here are some tips and best practices for implementing QR code registrations. Ensure that your QR codes are visible and easily scannable, provide clear instructions for users, and periodically test the registration process to ensure everything is working smoothly. And that brings us to the end of our ultimate guide to QR code registrations. We hope you found this video informative and inspiring. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more exciting content. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.